Hello everyone and welcome to QE. There is nothing more annoying than having a song stuck in your head that you don't know the lyrics to. It's even worse when you don't even know the title of the song or who the artist is. I think we've all experienced this dilemma. In this video, I'm going to outline some of my top picks for apps and websites to identify songs based on playing them or even singing them yourself. Thankfully, there are now several apps that help solve this conundrum. Using these tools, you'll be able to identify the next song you come across. Shazam allows you to play music videos for the song on YouTube. Finds obscure songs that are otherwise challenging to track. Quickly identifies music to save you time. The song identifying app that is probably most popular is Shazam. It will listen into whatever song is playing around you and provide you with all the relevant info you'd need to know as the artist, title, and album. It's extraordinarily accurate. Shazam will also provide you with links to YouTube to where you can listen to or purchase the track. The app also keeps a nifty history of all the songs you've identified using Shazam. Shazam identifies songs by uses a smartphone or computer's built-in microphone to gather a brief sample of audio being played. The app stores a catalog of audio fingerprints in a database. The user tags a song for 10 seconds, and the application creates an audio fingerprint. If it finds a match, it sends information such as the artist, song title, an album back to the user. Shazam can track down the song you're looking for in seconds, giving you the answer to your question fast. This app is also available for virtually every platform, and it can track down even the most obscure songs that are almost impossible to identify otherwise. It will save you a load of time and heartache. SoundHound. Capable of identifying songs you play. Can identify a song just by hearing you hum it. SoundHound can listen to you sing the song you want to identify. If that song stuck in your head isn't currently playing, you can hum it or sing its tune into SoundHound, and it can identify the song. SoundHound can get the job done. In addition, just call out to your phone, "Okay Hound, what song is this?" and the app's voice controls will take over. And the hands-free option give SoundHound the upper hand while you're driving the car. This song identifying app goes deeper into the rabbit hole of confusion than competing apps. While there are plenty of apps that can find a song you're looking for quickly, SoundHound has the unique and incredible feature of being able to find a song that you're humming. I can't oversell the value of this humming feature. It allows you to find a song that you don't even have the information to Google. SoundHound also can identify popular songs. Simply play the song out loud, let it listen, and it will give you a quick response that typically is right on target. Midomi. Easy to use. Contains an advanced algorithm that can find even the most obscure songs. Midomi is a website that will find your song if you play it into your computer's microphone. You also have the option to hum into the microphone to identify the song if you don't have a recording of it. Click the microphone on the front of their page, then play the song or hum into your microphone to find it. This app also allows you to pull up accompanying music videos for the song by searching YouTube. It is available across multiple platforms, so you can pull it up on whatever device you're using at the time. It is an excellent music finding song with some fun perks, and is free. With Midomi, all you have to do is hum a bit of the melody. Midomi even lets you listen to how other users hum the same song. You can watch other people who probably feel as foolish as you do humming to your phone. But I know you'll do just about anything to find that latest tune that rocked your world. After receiving a user-generated hummed melody, the system returns a ranked list of songs that are closest to the user query. This app works a little differently than other services, as it has you record your desired song, then it delivers your results from that recording. If the app doesn't find your song, you're almost guaranteed to find it in the suggestions it sends back to you. Genius. Displays lyrics so you can sing along. Made with advanced programming and algorithms. can find virtually any song you play for it. Quick reaction time. Genius is perhaps the most advanced app. Among other perks, it displays the lyrics to your song of choice, so you can nail it the next time you want to belt it out. You simply point your phone at the song that's playing, and you quickly get an answer. Many regard this app as one of the most accurate services on the market today. When you hear a song, simply hone in on a simple line from the lyrics. Then open the song lyrics website Genius. Type in those lyrics and the majority of the time you'll get the track details you were looking for. Many users say they prefer the Genius app because they know that so many people trust it. The app was created using a highly advanced rubric, so it can find virtually any song for you. Whether the song is from a movie, commercial, or even if it's playing on the radio for a second, there's a good chance this app can find it for you. Genius is even built into certain devices, so it can be used across the board. It is available across all of the leading smartphone platforms and never plays ads or ties up a lot of your data. Ask Siri or Alexa. Siri will provide a link to purchase it on iTunes. The software that Siri uses is the same as Shazam. Like you can for everything else, just ask Siri on your iPhone or Alexa on your Amazon Echo, what song is currently playing. With a number of the aforementioned devices running Google Assistant, hardware with Apple's Siri or Amazon's Alexa can provide you with the results you need as well. Just call out to either Siri or Alexa will listen in and let you know what they're hearing. As previously mentioned, with Apple's acquisition of Shazam, look for the company to start integrating the app with Siri. Say "Hey Siri" to activate Siri on your iPhone, or press and hold the home button on your phone. Then say, "What song is this?" while holding the phone up to your speakers. Google Assist. Google has announced that it can now identify a song just from listening to you hum it. Works quickly and understands a deep catalog of internet research topics. Play a song or hum, whistle, or sing the melody of a song. Or just ask what's this song. There are several Google products that can help with song identification, but it is most accessible in the Google Now iteration known as Google Assistant. You can also use Google Assistant to find it. Ask, "Hey Google, what's this song?" and hum. Then Google gets to work, even if you're off key. And you don't even have to be any good at humming for it to work. Hum, whistle, or sing, Google Assistant will identify potential matches for the song. Select one of them to view the search results page and listen to the song, read lyrics, or view the music video. You can use the links that the app provides to purchase the song or find a song on YouTube. Music Match allows you to identify the song you're seeking quickly. Shows lyrics so you can sing along. Lets you strip artist voices from the track so you can insert yourself into the experience, karaoke style. And it is free. Music Match is another app that works on virtually any smartphone. This universal compatibility is an excellent feature, as some of the other best apps are only available for the iPhone or Android, respectively. This multi-platform service delivers lightning-fast results thanks to its advanced algorithm. Many users speak highly of its feature that allows you to include playlists too, and Music Match also allows you to play this song over and over as you wish. The feature that sets Music Match apart from some of its competitors is that it also provides the lyrics after it finds your song. After all, if you're interested enough in a song to look it up, you probably want to learn a little more about it too. With Music Match, you'll be able to jam out and belt it out for all to hear. Or not. Here's the fun part, this app also gives you the option to remove the musician's voice, so you can sing it as your own. This karaoke style feature puts you in control of the O chord, and you can impress your friends with your version of a favorite hit. Music ID. Works in fewer than 5 seconds. Allows you to search by voice. And lets you pull up music videos too, giving you an excellent visual representation of your new tune. Music ID is one of the fastest working music discovery apps on the market today. In just a few seconds, you'll get your answer about the song you are seeking. The app boasts that it will find your song within 5 seconds. Like some others on this list, it has a deep selection of songs in its database, including some rather obscure options. When you ask Music ID about a song, it also shows you some cool information about the artist and the song, so you can explore further, and it's an excellent way to expand your musical palette. It gives you a prime opportunity to find a song of your lifetime by following your interests as far as you want to go. The main draw to Music ID is its ability to find your song so quick, which can come in handy when you hear only a single line of a song or got a fleeting glimpse of it on video. Google Sound Search. When in doubt, go the old-fashioned route. Just search Google. When using Google, it's especially helpful to put the lyrics in quotations, so Google only looks for that exact string that's sung in the song. Google any lyrics you remember in quotes. Type any lyrics you remember into Google, making sure to add quotation marks around the lyrics. This limits the search to those words in that order, so even if all you can remember is, "She said you would be mine," it'll be easier to find if you group them in quotes. Google has now brought that feature to its even more powerful Sound Search cloud service, which has a far greater dataset and performance capability. Ask any of your Android phone, Google Home, or any of your Google Assistant-enabled devices what song is playing, and Google will serve you up with the answer. If you have any questions, comment below to let me know, and I do my best to answer them. If you enjoy the video, don't forget to give us a like. New here, why not subscribe? And don't forget to turn on the notification bell, so you never miss a future video. And I'll see you in the next one.